This most recent incident has created yet another crisis in the rocky relationship between Washington and Islamabad. Pakistani security officials claim that, quote, American spies, acting without sanction or provocation, hijacked a merchant vessel heading for the port of Karachi. Pakistan has already closed down NATO supply lines into Afghanistan and have once again demanded an end to US drone operations. US diplomats declined to appear on our program and claim to have no knowledge of the events. The American Embassy in Islamabad has issued a recommendation for all non-essential Americans to leave the country.
Jumping together.
Just keeping things interesting.
We're behind schedule. Stop, you and Dusty on Overwatch. Preacher, you're back with us.
Have a good one. We got your six.
Stay off the road and any goat trails. No surprises.
Roger.
We're just outside the compound.
Where's it? Got company. Vehicle and foot models approaching on the road.
Stay down. Let's not take them off just yet.
A dozen or more. They look trained, weapons look well maintained.
He's a Clarence man for sure.
He's taking a piss.
Bridger, take one. Got the other.
Clear.
Move. Stay off the road.
We got the bodies.
Just leave them. We'll be on our way back home with a cleric tucked in the overhead bin by the time we find them.
Why are they leaving the compound?
I don't know. Maybe the cleric's spooked. He has resources, though. He disappears, we think we'll find him.
Voodoo, more trouble ahead.
Who's it?
Campfire. About half a dozen armed guards.
Don't stir up any shit, boys. This party's over before it starts.
This guy's not going anywhere.
Don't look like it. I'm getting around them. Preacher, come with you.
Look at
that! Nice work. All right.
Yeah, truck's headed your way. Left some bodies out in the open. Make sure they don't find any.
Roger that.
Truck's stopping.
Wait for it to leave, and we'll move into the compound.
Got him.
Stay with me, creature. Kill. Take one, creature.
He's dead.
Cleric is here.
Boo, we got a door.
Breach on the door.
Hey, what about the bot?
Make a five. Bring up the bot. Breach, you drive the bot.
Going nowhere. Move.
Target, right!
Destroy that gate! Get someone in!
Yeah.
German authorities have stated the men, all between the ages of 18 and 35, were in the country on student visas. This is the seventh arrest in as many days. Sources are saying they're the result of battlefield intelligence gathered very recently. While details are being kept under wraps, we can verify that joint efforts between the military and intelligence
take me down to the river bend. Take me down to the fighting end. Wash the poison from off my skin.